Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Bag Outdoors. Coming at you again with another one. Yes, sir. So, we're going to go to another spot that I said I wasn't going to hit until the water temperature got about 75. It's in Mount Pleasant, South Carolina, off of 41. Most people who are from down here are familiar with that, so I don't need to say where it is, what it is. Just stay tuned. We're gonna try to hook up some fish. Over and out. Bag Outdoors. Once again, we're gonna flood YouTube. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're here. You're here, so stay tuned. We can try to hook up. New spot, new day of fishing. Hey, before you come up here, get the cigarettes out the armrest. Get the cigarettes out the armrest. Yeah, we're just having fun. I get nibbles. I'm getting a little tippity tap tap. Southern Skeet one, y'all.
Want them?
Getting a little bit of action. A little bit of action. Ah, I missed that one. Come back to him. Come back to him. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Nice hit. Two nice hits.
Rocking down at him and sucking away.
Having a little fun on the Wando. Just a little fun on the Wando.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Little Tammy doing her job though. Right here. This little Tammy right here. Little Tammy bossing them up. Another little fun day with Bag Outdoors. You know?
Go ahead.
Having a little fun down 41. Dogfish. Got a little dogfish, y'all. Little dogfish. I gotta get my pliers to get this one off. Another day, Bag Outdoors. Out here, just out here having fun. That's all we can do is have fun. Caught a whiting, caught a stingray. This is what I live for. Bag outdoors. Throw it that way. That's all I got, mine's closest to the edge. Let me show y'all where we at. Stay tuned, we could try to hook up to at least two more fish. Quick, boy. Sucker, quick.
Jones, you know, man, come on now. When the Discovery Channel called Robert, Reed.
Yeah, River Monster.
Yeah, Redhead Man.
River. Yeah, yeah, that's the host of River Monster.
You ever see him?
Yeah.
That bitch be out all time and they try to find some damn Christmas. He ain't scared neither. What? What? He's getting that bitch to get on the boat, that bitch to fly into our country and get on the boat and get on that boat and stay on that boat all night until something hit his rod. As soon as he said, "Fish on," up and right, "Fish on." Boy, I see a fish right in his ass. Boy, that fish right in his butt. 3 hours before he get that long ass motherfucker fish. Tick. Oh, okay. But that fish can't come. It can't come. And two other men to get that fish in.
Yeah, that's how it normally happens.
Here comes and two other men. They see that man catch a damn